experiment of the day.
What I like to do is just put it in the soda siphon and charge it with CO2. So I've only got two canisters left, so I've got two chances to do this. If it fails, then the whole starter fails. If it goes right, it's perfect.